Hello, hello. Welcome to Geelong GMHBA Stadium for round 8 against Geelong Cats. We won our last game against the Bulldogs fairly comfortably. And we're sitting in 13th and Geelong is sitting in 10th. We've got Zeke.
Yeah.
Unfortunately.
Goodbye.
We're going to the stadium that we're going to on Saturday.
Oh yeah. We just need those 2 hits on Friday.
Oh, they're coming on Friday now.
G'day, Hutto. I've tipped the Thunder. They're a disciplined
side. They all play their role. God. Top intel and health. Oh, yeah. That'll be 24 hours before the game. And very
well coached. Thanks for those insights,
Hutt. Time for some last minute shut up. It's been a long day.
Wait, you were today, yeah?
Yeah. Let's go to the left. We're going down the newer stadium, which we went two in round one against St Kilda. Round number that one.
That was already like 10 weeks ago.
That does not feel like that long ago.
Yeah, I know, right?
That's fucking insane.
Yeah.
You can feel the excitement around the ground. It's been building steadily. The big men fly. Butters, that sloppy play, and it could come back to bite. Brayshaw, Gawn, good build. Closed him down. They might be caught out on the turnover. Can he find a teammate? Takes an excellent grab. Searching kick. Dacos. They're moving the footy quickly. Cameron is so strong one-on-one.
Now, if you look towards
the right, a little bit further, that's where we were sitting. Like, over that direction. Further. Sort of near where the light post is.
No.
But in the first tier.
That's close.
They need cool. I was able to spot us on the replay.
Yeah, that's it. Well, because of Paul's fucking, what was it, orange or red t-shirt?
Red t-shirt.
Found some space. Yeah. Henry, normally creative, thought his way through it. DeConning, great body work.
DeConning, not DeConning.
Lays it off. Well done. Yeah. Guthrie, he's been busy so far. Smith saves the day.
What?
Embracing news.
Your mum's fat.
I get to add Joel Salad to my team on Tuesday. Hugelhagen gets to the
front spot. In breaking news, it's going to be a mine team too. But I'll have to wait until the next season. This would give them some breathing
space. Oh yeah, me too.
That's alright. You can just add him in halfway through.
Well, you can add him, but
what actually means? God damn it, we've kicked two behind. Stewart to bring it in. Yes, nice, break door.
Look like a lefty ground. Grant, same game, got the fog cheeseburger. I don't think he meant to smother it. Guthrie kicks to center. We won 13 to Liberty 1.
Oh, dude, smash them. Stewart tries to
spike it out of the danger zone. It will level at, Holmes. He doesn't waste many. Blitz arms. Dangerfield. Throws it on the boot. He's plucked it and should have a shot. Hey, quarter time.
Jeremy Cameron's got it. We're 2-0. Jeremy Cameron with a minute left.
You playing soccer now? Drop punt looks
good. He's got it. He's kicked the goal. He had the opportunity to put them in front. That's exactly what he's done. Lovely finish. The Cats have opened their account. Stanley wins the tap. Duncan. Henry marks it centre half forward. The defence has fallen down. Blitzer. Well, that's because no one's on their fucking players.
This is what he gets paid to do. Kick these goals.
Blitz South.
Leans back and drills it. Gorn.
Oh, lucky Gorn, he was there. Defense.
What's he got on offer?
He's hit on the first on the ladder.
Already?
Nothing kick.
Yeah.
That's an impressive mark.
Nice.
Uh-oh.
Ignoring the corridor for now.
This might be a smashing. And playing Essendon at MTV.
Doesn't want to turn it over there. It's 2-6.
Cats in front of quarter time.
Smashing
sides,
incoming.
Gary Lyon is here.
I don't know. Essendon are actually one of those teams this year that are, you know, quietly getting there. They're second on the ladder in real life.
Yeah.
But I don't know if that translates to this game.
I'm inclined to agree. Thank you, Gaz. Knight got to the right position.
Let's see how I go.
Why did you not give me the player that was actually coming towards the ball?
Desperate to win it back. Blitz
in the center square. I left for 100 points.
You haven't even played the game yet.
No.
Can he hit a target?
Oh no, I lost by a point. You only scored a point.
Big chance here. Outbodies his opponent.
Oh, I'm back to me.
Tough angle, it'll take his best.
The bloody building on the left hand side was glitching out a second ago.
Yeah, that's always been glitching.
At GMHBA, the one that's near the scoreboard.
Heads towards goal, but the kickers are strong.
Oh, we kicked three behind.
They're peppering the goals, got to get some rewards soon.
Kicked to the owner with the footy.
If you don't wish to watch the replay, full. Look away now.
His radar has deserted him so far. Tom Hawking,
the beginner tire this year.
He is?
No, Brady needs to.
He's playing his 350th match on Saturday.
Neither side's been able to establish any dominance so far.
That's his record. Like, that's the record.
Yeah.
He, it's higher than, Selwood. Oh, I've fucked that up.
Right to press go.
That's a shank.
Probing he ball. Hasn't he been going good with the kick. Works hard to present. Lately, but he will have a good day on the weekend, bro.
Quality delivery by Foot. Picking their way through.
Yeah, he's good been saving up his energy. Too.
Yeah.
Can they get something going?
Why is no one on each anyone? At least we've pinned him down to this 50.
His field kicking is normally first
right. Like, what are
the
we doing?
Precise. He just keeps racking up the
nice.
Almost an accidental intercept.
Never mind.
And ultimately rewarded.
That's good vision. Guthrie.
Uh-huh.
What can they generate?
He caught me off.
Pushes into space and receives the footy.
Good.
Yeah, when you said
brings it out wide.
Never mind.
Franklin intercepts on center wing. Brayshaw.
Get it into our 50.
That might attract a pack. Stewart.
Oh
got
no.
In, and we'll have a throw in.
It's only 50, but it's out of bounds.
Clearances are pretty even at the
moment.
Oh
no, no, defenders.
Once I can get on top there, it'll make their job that much
Stewart.
Easier.
Stewart. Yeah.
Stanley got his palm to it. Hoed. Dangerous place to lose it. Guthrie. They cannot keep him quiet. Green making
nice.
His claim for the
nice
Golden
fist.
Fist Award.
Gathers
nice fisting. Cleanly on the wing. Stengel just has to hit a target.
He's going
right can go back.
Why can we not mark? Why are we no mark? Back, answer me.
So
I think I need to increase the marking tiny
the
a little bit.
And he's put it through.
Yeah.
It's 12-3 now.
The Cats in front by 9 points. Slaps it out. But
what?
Solid tackle towards full forward. Ali is like the Rock of Gibraltar. Into the middle with the kick. Gorn.
Nah, it's gone. Oh, fuck.
Kicks to space.
We haven't kicked a goal in the first half.
And that is the end of what's been a terrific
uh-oh.
First half. With some memorable highlights.
After
let's
a smashing last game.
Just as good.
Well, not really a smash in. It was a comfortable moment. It was like 30 something. So far, with 60. Both sides having their moments, but neither's really looked like getting 65. On a roll and scoring goals quickly. That's largely due to pressure, of course, but also some questionable decision making with ball in hand.
This game is there for the taking for the side that can be cleaner with the footy. Thanks for those observations, Gary. As we get back underway, Guthrie has found some space at halfback. Some indirect ball movement here. The Thunder guarding the corridor. Stanley, Dangerfield. Stewart farms it out. They've worked it well. Smith has it now on centre wing. Knight. The defenders will be nervous.
Cameron, can we kick our first goal?
Past him. I've seen him do it before.
That's a miss kick.
Nice. Didn't go in, but Gorney marketed it. Come on, right in front of the Joel Selwood stand. Yes. That first goal. I mean, if we look at our goal shot opportunities, we should be winning. It's just we haven't converted them into goals. Holmes, Dangerfield, couldn't burst through. Butters, I didn't even mean to kick it.
Gorn had his name written all over it. Somehow released the ball.
Oh, Stanley, my God.
Gathers, couldn't get a disposal. Blitzers, mops
what the hell happened there? We didn't even move. On the
match. Stewart, marks on center wing. They're breaking down across half forward. This might be a chance for the high flyers. Second effort needed. It's no place for the faint-hearted. There's an argument for a free kick there.
No, it wasn't.
Punch clear. Butters has some attention to deal with. Brayshaw under pressure. He'll be sore in the morning.
Man, by 10 points here, it's all good time.
That could be a goal-saving tackle. Hugo Hagen. Can he get a shot away? He's generally a good kick. Poor footy there. I've liked his game today. Knight read it well and claims the mark. They could be in front in a minute.
Why did you not run towards the footy? Had to get it out. That was gayer than fucking
Butters. What more Paul can Thorny. You say?
Yeah.
Kicks inside the forward 50. Gorn has
it's gone. You can kick it for me.
He might have their second in a moment.
Come on, 50 metres out.
This will be touch and go. Cameron!
Yes, Cameron, you marked it.
He'll give them the lead if he can hold his nerve.
What the hell are these guys doing? They're like merging together? Oh, there we go. We could be ahead with this goal.
He's got
yes!
That's just what you want from your key forward.
15 to 12.
Game in the balance.
No.
This is a
it took us a whole half of the game to kick a goal, and then we've kicked two.
Important clearance here. Holmes, there goes the kick inside the 50.
Two in a quarter.
Sets up a foot race. Brayshaw.
Nice Brayshaw.
What a game he's having. Hugel Hagen. That one was always his. That's not ideal. Dacos.
Dacos.
His goal was so far, but this would be a great
make
way
it
to
three
get the
goals in a quarter.
It's a big kick.
Nah, it's a behind.
Is it big enough?
Nah, didn't even score.
Three-quarter time and still anyone's game.
Last quarter, we're 3 points ahead. Will their charges over the line? After being 9 points down at quarter time.
Only a few points in it. Both sides are giving it everything. If they can both maintain the great pressure they're applying,
exactly.
It will inevitably become a matter of who will crack first. It might be that a 10-minute period of dominance decides the match.
Couldn't I actually agree. Think I found the balance between my mind.
This one is the nerves just a little.
That's true.
60%. Because we're not marking every single shot. But it's not that we're also not marking
needs
any.
Back,
behind.
But it's not going to.
The mark deserved the goal.
Right by four.
Wasn't to be.
Stewart with the footy.
Nice.
He hasn't kicked it very well. Green marks and will surely convert.
A bit of wriggle room if you can kick this.
We've got some room if we can get this.
Through it.
Yes.
And they extend
22-12. We're up by 10.
Must respond. They've copped up three in a row.
Exactly, three in a row.
First of the last quarter. The big men fly. Holmes. Who's at home? Aaliyah picks off the pass. That could come back to bite. Comes over the top and holds on. Kicks inside the forward 50. Cameron is the target and he marks.
Goals haven't exactly flowed so far, so this would be valuable.
That's a great effort. It'll go very close.
Some good ball movement
created
that opportunity and a cool finish.
We've got a goal. We've kicked the last four goals.
And making
Mongo
it count
fix here in my way.
Wins it out of the center. Holmes, where there's some holding going on.
One goal fix
so influential today. Cameron,
is that your score?
Right position and
yeah.
Fourth dream of these shots.
The Bombers haven't scored yet.
So it's 12 to nil.
Yeah.
Drop punt. That'll be a goal. Never in
We've kicked the last five goals.
From strength to strength. They've got all the answers at the minute.
One more will probably be enough to put it beyond doubt. Stanley wins it. Holmes. He's everywhere at the moment. Stewart with a superb relieving mark at centre half back. The Thunder are playing some great footy. That's an impressive mark. You can see their confidence growing. Franklin, too big, too strong. Too good.
He hasn't managed to find the middle yet. He should do so here.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, Calvary.
Needs that to come back.
Oh, we hit the post.
Did all the hard work only to let himself down with a kick.
Stewart heads to the pocket. Tui has found some space. Duncan, the Cats, might be able to start something. Henry on a lead. And they're out of trouble. Guthrie, all on his own. And they're away. Holmes, can he be the fire starter? De Koning, happy to be patient and wait for an opening. They've opened them up here. Good work rate. The Cats haven't thrown the towel in. Duncan, Atkins, running in support. This is promising. Takes the responsibility.
The
just needs to finish.
Game kicker,
finish
guy.
He does.
Nice.
The Cats just kicked a goal just then. 18:35 now.
It's always going to be a tall order, but they've acquitted themselves admirably.
It is.
He's run into trouble. The Cats have been gallant. Here. Duncan.
Half-time.
Goes Goldwood.
Behind.
He's on target.
They've kicked her behind.
Yeah, smash him this half.
Back into play. Stewart. On the non-preferred.
Oh, what?
May. A chance to clear now. They're moving the footy well here. Their ball movement has been impressive. Brayshaw. The Cats have denied them the corridor. He's hit up the lead. They're playing with purpose and poise. The Thunder looking dangerous.
Oh, it's a tough I didn't even move.
Cries the crowd. The umpire agrees.
The Cats.
We won 19-35.
This result.
Nice.
They should have won today, but it wasn't to be.
After being scored like goalless until the third quarter, that's actually a pretty good effort.
This match, and we look forward to your company again soon.
That was good as. We're in 12th at the moment. We're playing Collingwood next match by the looks of it. Where at? Oh, at the MCG. Our first game at the MCG.
Hmm.
And then we got two games in a row at Optus.
Yeah.
And then we got all the home games.
Alright. Oh, so we've gone down to 14th from 12th. Even though we haven't actually played just yet. They're calling with a second with 6-2. Your team, Robbo's Raiders, is all the way up in first with 8-0.
Ooh.
I think that's the high, they've got the highest percentage of the league. 190%.9. Why have they been winning? Like, have they been just smashing people? 28. 21, 29, 47, that would have done it. 4 points. Yes. Oh, I had to buy that round. 58, 15. So you have, like, smash teams. Yeah, I don't know. Anyway, if you like this one, like and subscribe. I'll see you in the next one. Go check out Gaming After Dark. I'll keep plugging this in, but we want into garbage, and we've got to get something really important for our 2-year anniversary, which is coming up next month. So, yeah. Stay tuned for that one. Peace, love, suck, everyone left big toe. And yeah, what Zake said, off. Catch you next one.